In this video, we will begin studying scientific notation. Scientific notation is a special way to write a number. It is in the form A times 10 to the power n, where A is greater than or equal to 1, but less than 10. And n, the power on the 10, is an integer. Let's start by looking at these numbers written in scientific notation and writing them in decimal notation. We have 4.3 times 10 to the fourth. 10 to the fourth means 10 times 10 times 10 times 10. So what is 10 times 10 times 10 times 10? That is 10,000. When we multiply 4.3 times 10,000, we get 43,000. Now let's look at 3.2 times 10 to the negative 2. We can rewrite that as 3.2. And we know that 10 to the negative 2 is equal to 1 over 10 squared. And 1 over 10 squared is equal to 1 over 100. We also know that 1 over 100 can also be written as 0.01. And when we multiply 3.2 times 0.01, we get 0.032. I want you to notice where our decimal point is in our first example. It started here in between the 4 and the 3, and it moved 1, 2, 3, 4 places. In the 3.2, the decimal point moved 1, 2 places. It moved 4 places to the right with the 10 to the fourth, and it moved 2 places to the left with the negative 2 as the exponent on 10. So let's see if we can come up with some rules in order to do these problems more efficiently. Converting from scientific to decimal notation. If n is positive, n being the exponent on the 10, move the decimal point to the right n places. If the n, the power on the 10, is negative, move the decimal point to the left n places. So for this example, we have 2.11, and we want to multiply that by 10 to the third power. So we're going to move the decimal point 3 places. We want to understand that a power of 3 on a 10, if we multiply, is going to make this number a lot bigger. So that makes sense that we're going to move the decimal place to the right. We're going to move it to the right 3 places. 1, 2, 3. So we're going to need to put a 0 in that place to hold that third place. So this is equal to 2,110. In our next example, we have 4.376 times 10 to the positive 5. Once again, we have a positive exponent on 10. So that will make this number bigger. So to make this number bigger, we are going to move the decimal point to the right. The power is 5, so that tells us how many places we are going to move the decimal point to the right. So we have the number 4.376, and we are going to move the decimal point 5 places to the right. We are going to need to add 2 zeros in order to hold those places. So we get 437,600. In the next example, we have 9.17 times 10 to the negative 4. Multiplying by 10 to the negative 4 is going to make this number smaller. So what we need to do is move the decimal place to the left. The number 4 tells us that we're going to move it to the left 4 places. So we're going to move the decimal 4 places to the left. We're going to add zeros in order to hold those places. So this is equal to 0.00917. Our next example also has a negative exponent on the power of 10. Multiplying by 10 to the negative fifth will give us a smaller number. So we need to move the decimal place to the left. We're going to move it to the left 5 places because the exponent on the 10 is negative 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put in zeros to hold our places. So we get 0.00004 9.